Some major traffic troubles on the I-40 bridge tonight. Police have blocked the eastbound lanes heading into Memphis from Arkansas. They're conducting an investigation, and right now we're trying to learn exactly what that's all about. But in the meantime, the interstate is backed up in both directions.